Hello, hi, how you doing? This is not a review video. I'm just going to talk about a few things. Yeah, that's about it for this video. That's about what I'm going to be doing. Now, you may have noticed that content has been appearing on this channel a little bit more infrequently as of late. And the reason being for that, I just got a new job. So I'm working a lot of hours, and I don't have as much free time as I used to. This has afforded me to upgrade my equipment. Now, this is another reason sometimes content would take a little bit longer to get up there, is just due to the fact that my equipment is not perfect. I have a decent mid-range gaming PC that is not really, I would say, ideal for content creation and video editing. Now, my specs are an i7-4770, 16 gigs of RAM, and a reference GTX 970. That's great for gaming, awesome for gaming, but not so much for video editing. And the problem being, when I have content that actually requires an edit, my export and render time is ridiculously long. Now, this also has to do somewhat with the software that I'm using. I am using Premiere Pro CS4 on this machine, and I've noticed significant performance improvements with later versions of the software, as it is more optimized for modern hardware. Now, I am putting together a significantly better machine, and that's something I've been working towards actually for this entire year. I have the majority of my parts sourced right now, and I'll actually, by the time this video is uploaded, I'll have ordered the rest of my components. And you will see a noticeable improvement once those components arrive and I'm able to complete the build. I will also be documenting the build, and you guys can see what goes into building a computer. Now, this has nothing at all to do with chili reviews. It's just something else that I think is cool, something else that I think is fun, and that's really what this channel is all about to begin with. It's stuff that I enjoy. So if you're interested in that, you can watch that when I put that up. Now, I still have a ton of chili reviews to get up there for you guys. And with improved equipment and a better workflow, you'll see less of a delay in between uploads. This stuff will come a lot faster because I'll actually be able to edit the content more quickly and more efficiently. So very, very happy to have that. Now, just kind of a little bit of a little bit of a review on what I've been doing this year with this channel. I've been really fortunate, and I consider myself very lucky, very privileged to have tried the really vast variety of different chilies this year. A lot of people out there have been nice enough to hook me up with some stuff, and I've gotten to try some really badass stuff. There's some stuff that that obviously I liked more than others, but it's all part of the experience, and it's a true joy to discover new things, and that's really why I do this on this channel. It's to try something new, get some information about it out there, and really show you guys what kind of effects it has. I don't do this as a stunt. I don't do this to become famous. That's not the motivation behind this at all. I do this because it's something that I enjoy, and it's something I'm enthusiastic about. And as such, I like to share that with people, and I'm going to continue to do so. And hopefully, you know, at a higher quality and greater volume in the near future. I still have a ton of videos to put up, and I'm looking forward to sharing all that content with you guys. Now, I'm not moving away from chili reviews. I'll still be doing plenty of them because it's something that I still have fun doing. And you can expect that as long as I'm still having fun doing something, you can continue to see it on this channel. However, I will be greatly diversifying the content that you see on this channel. There's going to be more stuff. Now, this isn't an attempt to make this channel into a all things for all people sort of thing, because it's never going to be that. I'm never going to try and make it that. I don't care to make it that. Again, this channel is about stuff that I like, stuff that I enjoy, stuff that I have fun doing. And if you enjoy watching the content that comes up on this channel, then that will continue to work for you. I plan on putting up some more tech stuff, some gaming reviews, gaming videos, and actually music as well. I just got my guitar back from storage, so I'll be putting up a few videos of that. And generally, there's going to be a lot more to watch on this channel, and a lot of different stuff to watch on this channel. Because again, it's a hub for stuff that I like, stuff that I'm excited about, and stuff that I'm excited about sharing with you. So, now I have a list of people I want to thank, definitely for making this an amazing season, and you know, either hooking me up with stuff or just in general making things available to me that otherwise would not have been. I want to thank Rob Vetter. I want to thank Chad Ritter. I want to thank Sean Leach. I want to thank Matthew Arthur. I want to thank Mike Hess. I want to thank Jim Johnson. And I want to thank Jim Duffy. All of you guys have been very instrumental in making this quite a productive season for this series of videos, and I could not have been happier with just the overall quality and diversity of the items that you guys have been able to share with me, and I really, really appreciate it. All of those guys are stand-up people, and it's been a great year, and I wish you all continued success in the future. So I still have a bunch more content to put up. I want to thank you guys for subscribing and continuing to watch. I'll continue to provide more content for you. I will provide more kinds of content for you as well. That's about it. So I will see you in the next video. Later.